Of snooker here. Let me show you a very interesting frame of snooker. It came from the 1981 final, John Spencer playing Terry Griffiths. And just a little contest for you to round off the afternoon. Just count how many times the black goes down in this big Spencer break.
Taking the red away from the pink spot.
14.
To open the pink from both corner pockets. Straight on the blue, instead of the slight angle he needed to get on one of the two reds by the pink. Still a perfectly feasible pot on though. most important break, this, from John Spencer. He's made it extremely patiently. The pink would only go into one pocket when he started. Disaster of an in-off in the middle pocket, but he's come the wrong side of the blue. A blue which nevertheless means that Griffiths needs a snooker. To ensure that Griffiths suffers his first defeat of the tournament. More difficult to get the position he wants on the yellow than it would be if the yellow was on its spot. Because Spencer is quite near to fouling the black under his body.
85.
The black stays out, but Spencer's break